Understand.
So next is 15.3. 15.3 question number 2. So for a cuboid, given ratio of sides equal to 5:3:1 and area total TSA equal to 440 meters square. So let the side be, so we will take ratio of the sides with 5:3:1, so we will take the side as 5x 3x and x. Let the sides be 5x 3x and x. TSA equal 414 meters square. TSA formula is 2 into length width plus width height plus height length equal 414 meters square. Implies that 2 into length is 5x into 3x plus 3x into x plus x into 5x equal to 414 meters square. Implies that 2 into 15x square 3x square plus 5x square equal to 414 meters square. Implies that 2 into 23x square equal to 414 meters square. So x square equal to x square equal to, we'll get x square, we'll get 9. Divided by 46 meter square equal to 9 meter square. So implies that x equal to 3 meter. So therefore length equal to 5 into 3 meter equal to 15 meter. Breadth equal to 3 into 3 meter equal to 9 meter. Height equal to 3 meter. So this for a cuboid given ratio of sides equal to 5:3:1 and total surface area equal to 414 meters square. Now let the side be 5x, 3x and x. So total surface area equal to 414 meters square. So 2 into length, this formula is 2 length breadth plus breadth height plus height length equal to 414 meters square. So 2 into 5x into 3x plus 3x into x plus x into 5x. Means we are putting the values of length, breadth, height in place of L, B, AC. So we are getting 414. So 2 into 15x square plus 3x square plus 5x square equal to 414. So here x square getting 9 meter square. So x getting 3 meter. Square root of 9 is 3. So length equal to 15, 5 into 3x, 3 meter equal to 15 meter. Breadth equal to 3 into 3 meter, 9 meter, and height equal to 3 meter.